previously on Tamed Gems.
I wish I could just remember everything that's left all at once. There are ways to do that, but it would risk the stability of this universe.
We have run 50 billion simulations. All the ones in which we survive require that we speed up the memory recovery.
I hereby restore all past memories to Bug Keeper, Pillbug 9. I remember everything. I must speak with the Supreme. Can you take me to him? I will. What was the next part of your plan to save the multiverse?
If you can finish building us, we think we may have a chance. This will take a while. You may take the rift back to 10M.
Do you mean this?
Wait, who did I steal?
Why did you say the dirt and then you
Hello?
Pillbugs! Hi, Pillbugs!
Hello?
Pillbugs!
Is there a fence post around here? Oh,
yes.
There we go.
Yeah,
I'll tie him up here.
Why is this kitchen table so small?
Oh, talk about the sushi.
It's huge! What do you mean?
The sushi. The sushi didn't happen.
Welcome to my dinner party. We're having a really good day
talk
here.
About the sushi.
My cookie
the sushi,
factory
okay?
is fully working.
Oh, wow.
Do
so
not talk
thought...
about the sushi.
Are you having a good day, Pill?
Ignore the cat on the table. It kind of
that's good.
Gets over there.
So how's everyone doing? I'm having a great day. I just wanted to bring you all together and say I couldn't have asked for a better dinner party and better friends. So here,
why are you saying?
Cheers to my good friends.
Cheers.
Woo! Drink the spicy liquid.
Oh dear me.
Nothing could ruin this day.
Actually, I'm gonna die, so...
have a pufferfish!
Apple!
I get a bowl of stuffed pumpkin.
Are you alright, Jack?
More rice, I'll have some more.
Huh? Huh? What?
You were just late, I was just making sure everything's okay.
I think you need more pufferfish.
Do you want some
no,
cookies?
No. What? Everyone, just...
Are you on one?
I mean, we got some of the nice melon, too.
You gotta take a pufferfish.
I'm gonna need to talk to you all about a few things.
You wanna talk here, or is there somewhere else?
There's something I kinda wanna show you guys, but...
Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Alright.
Who, what, where? Do not be alarmed. I have pulled you from your timeline to warn you. Warn me of what? A company in a different universe has been doing an ill-advised experiment. They have been turning this universe into a simulation. Because of this, it has been getting more and more unstable. Do any of the others know? All of them partook in the experiment. But only Jax remembers about it, and none of them were ever told about the true nature of it. You are the only one that was not in the experiment. So when this universe is completely pulled into the digital dimension, you will not survive. What do? I have a plan. Right before the universe starts the last stage of the digitization process, Moore will get his time machine working. The portal inside will allow everyone to enter the digital dimension. Since it is technically a multiverse portal, the Supreme Bug Guardian should be able to pull you from this universe to the one he's in. But what will happen to you? I'll be fine. I've split the timeline into two. One where the experiment never happened, and the one that I pulled you from. Why can't I stay in the safe one? You have become part of the experiment timeline. As such, the timeline wants you back, and is pulling against me with great force. So I can't keep you here forever. Breaking that connection would require an infinite amount of energy.
Which would violate the laws of physics, making that impossible. Got ya. Will I see you again?
I hope we will cross paths given enough time. My power is failing. I must send you back now. Nobody will notice anything different from when you left, and I will see you in time.
Single file line.
Ah, whoops.
Oh, the hell?
What am I stuck in?
You're stuck in the ceiling.
Oops. Ah, now the door closes.
The door!
You know what? I'll go out the window.
There we go.
There.
Right, okay.
Everybody good?
Yeah, just...
Getting out of...
I need everyone here because it's a pretty important thing.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, okay. Just everyone... Can you just, like... Start saying that. Can you not burn yourself?
Sorry, I need some spicy juice. It's actually pretty yummy.
Okay.
But it's yummy!
You have a problem!
Listen, what I'm about to say, and what I'm about to reveal, it's not the easiest information to take.
Okay.
We're in a simulation. What? All of us.
What?
What?
We are all... what we're currently experiencing isn't...
I said it.
Yeah, sure.
But you're crazy. Jackson,
I'm a unicorn. Yeah, sure.
No.
Good joke.
Jesus Christ. Right.
We can't hear
right,
you.
Right, simulation.
Okay?
Oh. Okay.
What? We're not in a simulation.
I don't think that is.
That
a
doesn't even make sense.
Guys.
That's just doesn't make
friend.
Sense.
Yeah.
Oh.
What are your
just
thoughts?
Him, okay?
I don't even know what a simulation is.
What is this place? Oh,
Wait, more? You know how to make a time machine?
Yeah, I made a time machine pretty early on. That's a good point.
How do you know that?
I just know.
Are you okay?
Right.
Wait.
Listen. I know I'm gonna sound crazy saying this, right? But I've known for the longest time. You know all these weird, like, dimensional door stuff that we've been dealing with, all that
Limbo
stuff and everything, and
Firebird showed me.
That's just regular stuff. I don't understand.
Yeah, that's not regular stuff. It's
that's just how the place works.
Yeah,
no.
Just how it seems.
This place that we know it. Is simulated.
What?
Limbo.
No. What does that mean?
Is the connection between the outside world and here. And the reason we're all here is because, and as weird as this sounds, all of us took part in this experiment of sorts, ran by the company Limbo, or the people behind it. The monolith is like the symbol of the company. None of you are going to believe anything I say until I do something.
What? What?
The way we got into this place, none of us died, you know, outside the world. That just wouldn't make sense. All of us came here pure. Over time, people have died, people have entered Limbo, lost that pure, like, pureness. I haven't. Which leads me to believe that I technically could have a way back out as well. The problem with this is, I don't even know if the simulation will hold up.
So you're saying we could all die?
What? You won't all die either. No. Oh, now you're scared of dying. Now you're scared. What about the respawning stuff? Totems.
Well, if this is accurate and it all destroys, that's like the world ending. That's like Limbo taking over the overworld.
Yeah, the world ending is different than one of us just dying and respawning.
Yeah, we could just respawn, but
there's one little...
Why do you think that
Jex, I see your plan on the back wall there. You know we're not going
to
let you do that, right?
Team.
Even if you were all against me here. Look at me, Nether.
I won't be with you.
What are you
going
to do to stop me in this, Nether?
Jax, do not do
he's
that.
He's gone full psycho.
Like,
you guys can see this, right?
Even,
like,
even
he's crazy.
Even if you were all
we'll
against
just
me,
go
what
to
are you
the
gonna
time
do to stop me?
And set back time so you can't go.
Jax, don't
yeah.
do that.
It's not working yet.
Yeah, see, who says
make
that
it work, Finn Moore?
Time machine. It's not
make it work.
I'll look into it. Okay.
How do we even know it's a time machine? What does that mean? Huh? You go back in time. You go forwards in time. Doesn't that just prove Jax's theory more?
Nether.
I don't think so.
Let him go.
Good thing. You're all just gonna die.
If you're really that set on not wanting me to leave, try and stop me. I mean, you can.
No. No, Jax.
Why
Nether,
we stay
Jax,
together?
No. Let him go. Let him go.
Who hit me?
Oh.
I hope you find whatever you're looking for, Jax.
Me too. Whatever I'm looking for is you guys on the other side, so.
Safe travels.
I'll see ya.
Good luck, Jax.
Oh no, he did it. Oh my god, I thought it was a bit.
Oh, no! Wait!
Wait.
Bye, Jax. Bye, Jax.
Oh!
What the?
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa. Oh my gosh.
I'm out of here.
Let's go. He's right. Wait,
what's going on?
Something's happening. He was
what
right.
Can I just go away, please?
Well,
we
can't really
say
see
that
what's
was
going
right.
on the surface.
I'm gonna leave.
We should go.
That is kind of horrifying, Bill.
Yeah, I
don't like this. I don't like this.
I think we should go.
Let's see what's going on the surface. Yeah.
What's going on?
I don't see anything.
This is so bad.
Oh.
This is
so... Thank you guys for everything.
What?
Oh boy.
Well, what's happening? What?
Wait, what? What's going on?
The sun just
we just had night
move. Yeah, what? What?
Oh.
What in the heck?
This is a simulation. Then.
Wait, where's Graham?
I mean, maybe this is a big prank. I mean...
Changing the time? For a prank?
You know what? That's fair.
I'm back and I saw weird
I don't
things.
Think... This doesn't make sense. Something's not right. Working
this
right.
isn't right.
I mean, it's going back and forth. Did you guys get the shaky thing too?
Yeah.
Whispers.
Yeah.
You
heard
who pushed
whispers?
Me in. That was weird. Yeah, I barely got back. It was
What?
What the heck just happened to Fake?
Hey, he's over there.
What?
Guys.
That didn't look right.
Wait, there's a rift.
Just got.
Who has a rift closer? I don't have one on me.
I have one somewhere. It was like, okay, raise of hands. Who's been to Limbo?
I have.
Me.
Okay, everyone except Moore. You know the pool of blood at the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was freezing over.
Oh,
freezing.
Like some of them weren't liquid.
Oh, like ice, but red?
Oh! Guys!
Again!
Him.
There's another one.
I don't know if I have
what?
Enough removers for all this. I'll try to zip them as much as I can.
I keep blacking out.
I don't know if this is working. This one looks like it's growing, even though I zipped it.
I can't tell.
Is it strangely cold?
I
like,
still see
cold?
It.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shivery.
Like, I'm getting a little bit...
I mean, of course you're cold. You don't wear clothes.
What is that about interesting?
But that's not normal.
The less energy, the less heat.
Ugh.
The sun is currently blinking out of existence right now.
I mean, what are we supposed to do? Stay as a group in an emergency. All of us are here, yeah? Okay.
Let's head to the tower and actually talk about this.
Yeah.
Okay. Scary.
Just go to
here?
The tower.
Let's see. What's something I should save?
Can someone give me some food?
Yeah, save yourself! Cookies. Come
guys,
up to...
I think I just saw something.
Oh god!
What the?
What
again?
What was that?
Guys, come inside.
Come up the tower!
Who was it? Was that Zane? Zane, was that you?
No,
I think that was Fake again.
Hold on.
Fake?
I can zip it.
There's a rift.
The zippers aren't working! The rift removers don't remove them. They don't close. I don't know what's happening.
What is going on? Guys?
What are you doing?
Do you want
to... Going to what?
Oh, he's going to the time machine. He's trying to get us a way out. Is what matters. We
the time machine.
Together.
Yeah.
No, Nether, get back.
We have
to stick together here.
He
Moore's going to try to get us a way out. If we stick here, we'll be. It'll be okay. Everything's all right.
I'm going to thrust.
I think I'm losing memory, more. Guys.
I don't. I mean, Moore said he couldn't get it up. Like,
I'm losing memory.
I think we made He Who Watches
out.
Mad, guys. I think that's all that's going
yeah,
on.
Yeah, but I mean, why would God be mad at us? I mean, we did things that we're not supposed
to
do.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Does anyone have any obsidian? Any obsidian at all?
We're gonna die.
I have black concrete.
No.
No obsidian. Okay, that's cool. This is black concrete.
Forest.
Yeah.
Oh, my
guys.
God. More.
Guys, the world is currently dying. We have to leave.
Yeah.
Now.
Oh, my God.
It's blowing up.
Oh, dear.
The
universe
time
is collapsing.
Yeah,
time machine.
Time
oh my
working.
Gosh.
Okay.
Guys, okay.
Run this way.
Ah! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Don't die. Keep running.
I have 3 hearts.
Oh
my.
Okay.
Where are you? Another.
I'm right here.
Take these apples.
Apples. Yeah. Yeah. That's good.
Yikes.
Wait.
Where's going? Oh, ow, that one.
Okay, inventory's full. Yikes. Man, there's a zombie. There. Found it.
Professor.
Me too. That was crazy.
We have not finished your artifact yet, but we have a task we would like your help with.
I'd be happy to.
Great. We managed to salvage some of the bookkeeper's archives when we escaped the nest of reality. We would like you to use this book terminal to scan the archives for any useful information.
I'll get started right away.